never thought that I'd be able, you know, to have a pregnancy and to have a baby. Like, oh my gosh, like such a miracle, you know, such a sweet, sweet miracle.
Meet Emma Red Gibson, a baby making history. Her proud mom, Tina, who is just 26 years old, carried an embryo conceived just 1.5 years after her own birth.
If this embryo was born when it was supposed to be, like, we could have been best friends. I was like, you know, we could have been friends. And he just thought that was so funny. So that's been like the going joke. And I mean, it's just so crazy.
With the hopes of becoming parents, the couple went through the process at the National Embryo Donation Center, not knowing the embryo they had chosen had been frozen for more than 2 decades. Carol Sommerfeld, the lab director, says seeing this record-setting embryo result in a successful birth has proven technology and advancements over the years have worked.
I see miracles happen every day.
On average, transferring 120 to 150 embryos a year, this one was the oldest. The Gibson say they don't think for 1 second it was all a coincidence.
Such a miracle that, you know, this, you know, I think she was chosen for us. Just perfect. You know, I don't think we chose her. I think she was chosen for us.
The embryo was implanted in a procedure similar to in vitro fertilization. The previous record for a frozen embryo was 20 years old.